Hearing loss typically worsens over time if left untreated. Treatment with stereotactic radiation also often leads to hearing loss. In patients with smaller tumors and good hearing, we typically recommend microsurgical removal via the middle fossa approach to give the best of a chance at preserving hearing.